in a short while. But even like I told you, we have been talking about the Mercedes-Benz Club, and they're here today. There's a lot of beautiful vehicles that are surrounding me right here from different classes. You're going to see different engines. So if you have any questions already, get on the hashtag Power Breakfast and let's get this show on the road. Remember, it's Citizen TV Kenya. It is MB Club Kenya, and I'll get that right. MB Club Kenya on Twitter, Mercedes-Benz Club Kenya on Instagram and on Facebook as well. So I'm going to, you know, I'm not quite the expert, so I'm going to grab an expert to help me out here. So introduce yourself to the adoring public.
My name is Herman Mike. I'm the vice chairman of the Mercedes-Benz Club of Kenya. We're here to represent the brand, to represent the club, and to have fun. Mm-hmm. Yep.
Yep, fun is what we do here, and eating as well, as you've seen. So it's fun, and eating and food is fun. So I guess we'll start. So the cars have been, how have they been arranged?
So we've arranged them according to the classes. Okay. So the cars on the far right side are the A classes. These two are C classes.
These two are
C classes
right here.
Uh-huh. Then these two are E classes, and the others are the S classes. So according to the Mercedes-Benz series, the C classes are basically the beginner, the entry level cars, pretty fast as well. Then you proceed to the E class, and then the S classes are the ultimate. Yeah.
So that's what we're going to do. Is we're going to begin right here, the farthest end. If Mr. Dida here can go with me. Alright, so we'll begin with this lovely lady over here, and she'll tell us. Let me just move right here so we can talk to you. Alright, so maybe you can introduce yourself.
My name is Kathy. Mm-hmm. I'm from the Mercedes Club, the secretary for the same club. Mm-hmm. And with me, I have my lovely 202, what we call the W202.
Okay.
It's a C-Series. Mm-hmm. Mercedes. It's a 1997 model.
Right.
So it's about 21 years old. Right. Pretty old.
Kuna watu wako 21 sayi.
Yes.
Gari ni miaka yako.
Yes. So it's a bit old.
Right.
For its kind of class.
Mm-hmm.
It's a 3.1 engine. It's a 1.8 liter petrol.
Mm-hmm.
And it's a four cylinder engine.
It's actually interesting because this was actually the pioneer of the C-Class. It was actually the first official C-Class of the Mercedes C-Class series. Pretty powerful, very well taken care of.
I can see it. She's done quite a good job of taking care of it. Either I think Lingiani can scout her some, na yoni safi. Something like Kenya and probably, yoni safi.
And I can bet not very many cars its age are actually on the roads. Other models, I won't mention them, but yeah. For 21 years old, it's doing pretty well.
Alright, so I guess we'll probably come back because we wanted to see also its interior, but I guess we're still getting a fix on the camera that we're going to use to go inside. So we'll move on to the next vehicle, then we'll come back. But good job, Kathy.
Thank you.
It looks quite amazing as well. So we'll go here next. This another lovely lady to introduce herself as well. Yes.
Hi, my name is Lillian Waiharo. I'm a member of Mercedes-Benz Club.
Mm-hmm.
And with me here is this lovely machine. It's a 2008 model.
Mm-hmm.
It's a W204 C-Class. And it's a 3000cc.
How long have you had it for?
I've had it now for the last 3 years. Yes.
What because of stories you had off camera, what drove you to join the Mercedes-Benz Club?
Well, first I wanted to understand my car better.
Right.
And every time I went to the garage, you know, I had these ridiculous bills for maintenance. But since I joined the club, I've significantly understood my car. And now the mechanics can no longer tell me, you know, we are replacing this part for X amount of money. I know.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
And that's the thing, people always immediately assume that when you have a Mercedes-Benz, prices that are called you. Mm-hmm. Is that a myth? Is it true? Or is it just the way you maintain your car, generally?
I think it's mainly the way you maintain your car and the way you understand it.
Mm-hmm.
And the ability for you to source your parts from good distributors.
Right. Yes. All right. So that's the main thing.
That's the main thing.
All right. All right.
Understand your car. Yes.
All right. Cool. So, again, I still see we are working on that. We're going to be looking at the interiors in a short while, so don't worry. We'll be checking out inside just in a short while once we get everything sorted out. We'll move on to the next vehicle over here. Yes.
Hi, Willis. My name is Benjamin Gige. For immediate former events manager for the club.
Right.
And currently a committee member mm-hmm. in the Mercedes-Benz Club.
Mm-hmm. So this, tell us about this.
The beauty before you.
Beautiful Moti, as they say. As yeah, it's mama happened on the C-block.
The original initial model for the E-Class chassis. Chassis designation is a W124. It's a 2300cc engine, 102 engine, 1985. So it will be soon turning 38 years old.
38 years old.
And still on the road.
My goodness.
Driven, not hidden.
I like that. Driven, not hidden. And the interior is pretty cool.
It's the original interior.
Yeah, yeah.
And as you can see on the side, it's spoiled because I spoil it.
Ash.
And it treats me well.
Hello. Treat it like a lady. So what we're going to do is, there's still a few cars that we need to look at, but we're going to take just a short break, and then when we come back, we can show you some of the interiors as well. And there's still some cars there, as we told you. So once we come back, you'll get to see more of them. Don't go too far. Remember, the hashtag is Power Breakfast at Season TV. Kenya Chef Ali is still also with us. We gotta eat. You know, it's Thursday. We gotta eat. Just like they spoil the car, we also spoil our stomachs. So we'll be right back. Stay with us.